Tell me you're a woman in your 40s or 50s who's had kids without telling me you're a woman in your 40s or 50s who's had kids. I'll go first.